Hello, I am Sri from CBTU. Welcome to the Ethical Hacker Training course based on CH certification program by EC Council. Module 2, Footprinting, Reconnaissance. Section, Maltego Visual Link Analysis Tool. Maltego software is used for open source intelligence and forensics. It's developed by Paterva. Maltego focus on providing library of transforms for discovered data from open sources and visualizing that information in a graph format suitable for link analysis and data mining. The focus of the application is analyzing the real-world relationships between people, groups, websites, domains, networks, internet infrastructure, and affiliations with online services such as Twitter and Facebook. We're going to explore Paterva website about Maltego. Once again, Maltego comes with open source intelligence OSINT plugins called Transforms. The tool offers real-time data mining and information gathering and representation in graphic patterns. Maltego can be used for the information gathering phase of footprinting. Maltego will save you time and will allow you to work smartly. Maltego tool does footprinting internet infrastructure as well as gathering information about the people, organization, analyzing the relations based on the information available on the internet. Maltego can be used to determine the relationships between the following entities: people, names, email addresses, alias, groups of people, social networks, network of networks, companies, affiliations, websites, document and files, internet infrastructure such as domains, DNS names, IP addresses. Connections between these pieces of information are found using OSINT techniques by querying sources such as DNS records, whois records, search engines, social networks, online APIs, and metadata, etc. Maltego provides results in wide range of graphical layouts that allow for clustering of information, which makes relationships instant and accurate. This makes it possible to see hidden connections as well. There are four types of Maltego clients available: Excel, Classic, CE, and Casefile. The difference between these versions are the number of entities that can be written from a single transform and the maximum number of entities that can be on a single graph. Casefile is used by analysts using offline data who do not need access to standard transforms within Maltego. These are the Maltego client versions and their features under each version. Maltego CE's Community Edition, this is available for free for everyone after quick registration. It offers the same functionality as the Maltego Classic with few limitations. Maltego CE is used by security professionals worldwide and it ships with Kali Linux out of the box. Maltego CE features. It has the ability to perform link analysis on up to 10,000 entities in a single graph. The capability to return up to 12 entities per transform that is run. It includes the collection nodes which automatically group entities together with common features and find the key relationships you are looking for. It includes the ability to share the graphs in real time with multiple analysts in a single session. Graph export options include GraphML, entity lists. Graph import options include tabular formats, CSV and Excel formats, also copy-paste as well. Maltego Community Edition is part of Kali Tools. Under the information category OSINT Analysis, click on Maltego CE to open Maltego Community Edition. Create your account and configure Maltego Client. Please note once again that Maltego CE is for non-commercial use only. Install Maltego. If you do not want to use the Kali Linux Kali tools, you can install it. Installation of Maltego CE is easy and quick. It uses Java, runs on Windows, Mac and Linux. Minimum hardware specifications are 2GB RAM, multi-core processor, 4GB of disk space, internet access, and these ports to be open. This is Maltego website. You click on this to see Maltego clients. These are the different versions. These are the features of each version. This page is from the Kali Tools website. Thanks for watching.